Actress Rajamouli father K.V. Vijendra Prasad is a great Indian screenwriter and director known for his works in Telugu and Hindi cinema. He has written stories like Bajrangi Bhaijaan, Bahubali and many more. His parents never restricted him from watching movies. In his lecture in Madras IIT, director said that my family is into filmy background. Luckily, my mother took me to films. She never said no to films. At the time, most of our mothers used to say no to films. But luckily, my mother was not like that.
My experience with films is that I used to watch a lot of films. Luckily, my mother, she always took me to films. She never said no to films. At that time, most of our mothers used to say no to films, but luckily my mother, she made me watch all the English films that came to Rajahmundry, a town near my place.
In the beginning, he joined D.K. Raghavendra Rao as assistant director. Then he was offered a daily serial with the help of director K. Raghavendra Rao.
Rajamouli, neeku Keeravani support, family support, maandar support unnanta varaku itlage best films teestu undarani aashirvadistunnanu. All the best.
His favorite director from Bollywood is Rajkumar Hirani.
How much of Hindi cinema do you watch? Do you try and watch all the major motion pictures that are made?
Very little. I'm a big fan of Rajkumar Hirani, so I watch all his movies.
His chief visual effects editor said that the director has great knowledge about every aspect of filmmaking. He won't get satisfied that easy. He has married Rama in 2001. Rama has worked as a costume designer for many of Rajamouli's films. His brother M.M. Keeravani is a great music director and known as Sangeetha Brahma of the Telugu music. When his team gets nervous or tired in the process of filmmaking, causes film take years to complete. Literally, his passion towards the film brings them the energy to work enthusiastically.